If you've played around with the technical side of Minecraft, then you're probably familiar with the idea of a hostile mob cap. That is, the amount where you've hit so many different hostile mobs in an area that are loaded that there can't be any new ones to spawn. And while that sounds promising and even could be put to some great work with a hostile mob switch that you build, it's not absolute. You see, in cases like phantoms, pillager patrols, zombie sieges, and even mobs from spawners, those all ignore the mob cap. So if you spent all your time making that mob switch, don't feel like you're out of the clear yet. It's gonna help a lot, but there's still some options for you to die. So watch out for those.